Hey, this is Mr. Teddy. And Teddy is a nice flame guy, probably about 5 years old, we guesstimate by their teeth. He's a pretty personable guy. He is okay with other cats, but he probably prefers people. He's not too demanding. He's pretty easygoing. He'd be a great cat for a home with older kids who wanted to play with him. He'd also be a great cat for a single or couple who wanted a Siamese cat that was involved. He will follow you around. He's a little bit like a small dog. Does talk to you, as you heard his squeaking, kind of a squeaky meow for such a big guy. He's about 11 pounds. And male flames are usually very easygoing, friendly, interactive, and happy-go-lucky. So they don't have a lot of politics. They usually do pretty well in most situations. And this really is a very nicely marked flame. You see a lot of flames that are kind of orange tabby looking, but this guy has got that buttercream body and the nice points and, of course, the beautiful blue eyes. So really is a nice, nice guy. He's very good in all his habits, prefers dry food to wet food, no problems in the litter box, and he's playful, but he will play by himself. You don't have to entertain him. And he's just a nice all-around guy, so a good choice for somebody looking for either a family cat or one cat. He could go with another cat, but he's not, you know, he prefers people, and that's Siamese for you. So he certainly would be okay with another cat, but I don't know about being their best bud.